Let's take a look at whether CuNO3-2 is soluble or insoluble in water. CuNO3-2, that's copper 2 nitrate. So if we look at our solubility rules, the third rule down here is that compounds that have the nitrate ion, generally they are soluble. And here we have copper, we have two of these nitrate ions. So we would expect, based on this solubility rule, that copper 2 nitrate, that would be soluble in water. We could consult a solubility table as well, just to make sure. So here's our solubility table. We're going to find copper 2 right here, Cu2+, and we're looking for the nitrate ion, and that's over here, NO3-. And you can see the nitrate ion, all of these have S. That's because they're all soluble. So these compounds here bonded to the nitrate ion, they're going to be soluble. They'll dissolve in water. Copper 2 nitrate, we go down and over, and of course, that's S for soluble. So if you had some solid copper 2 nitrate and you put it in water, it would dissolve and it would split apart into its ions. You'd have the copper 2 ion, Cu2+, and then you'd have the nitrate ion. But you'd have two nitrate ions because we have the subscript here, which means we have two nitrate ions. We saw that the nitrate ion was 1-. Since we have two of them, that's why the copper's 2+. That's why we call this copper 2 nitrate. This is Dr. B with the solubility for CuNO3-2, copper 2 nitrate. Thanks for watching.